The Ademeyer Institute of Infectious Disease. Alexandria Hypatia, chief alchemist. Once it was a solarium for pampered aristocrats recuperating from their imagined ills. Now it's a place of alchemical study. The Crown Killer's taking lives in my name, which is about to end. They say Dr. Hypatia's brilliant, but if she's involved with the murders, she's going to pay.
A new bear or ape from Pandicia. Keeps me up at night just thinking about it.
Someone is asking for trouble over there. It was coming from here. Let's see.
So let's see. What was it?
What?
I wonder what I'm dealing
with.
Hey,
you! Come here! Aha! This head of yours is worth its weight in silver. Wiping off your blood later.
Listen to Mom and become...
I'll be damned!
I used to feed them to the dogs, but I'm not allowed to go to the kennels anymore.
Let's feed the rats.
Don't be like that. Times are hard enough without you getting bitter.
Just got some recipes for Dr. Hypatia.
But as bad as things have gotten, it'd all be worse without a job.
That's the watchtower.
Huh?
Who opened this door?
The same nightmare again last night.
Oh, maybe the windows.
What happened here? What? Somebody's not feeling well. Get him this dust!
Hard times. Gotta be on the lookout.
Time.
You and me now! How do you...
Sickness is still sickness, even when it's wrapped in a silk bathrobe. All I can imagine is people coughing up blood.
I'm Galactus Bounty. You're so dead.
Die. Wait for my signal.
I'll be telling.
No!
You won't get away.
I've been fighting.
There.
What's coming from what's going on here?
Let's see.
I don't like that.
Look around.
You can't stay hidden.
Wait, this isn't.
No mercy! Take it! You hide, you...